good piece. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
I work with my mother to sell fruits and vegetables. It's fun most days, but hard work.
Sometimes I miss the soldier. My Saphir doesn't like that I've been spending so much time looking for my father's old sword. He fed his entire family with the gold he made using that weapon. I'm not about to let it gather dust in some thief's trophy room. I tracked it to a group of bandits nearby, but I'm no fool. I'd need the Whiterun guards or maybe hire the companions to get it. I don't know why I'm saying this, but if you find it out in your travels, I'd be grateful to you. If you find that sword, please bring it to me.
I'm mostly petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since you've had a good bandit. Well met.
Hello, beautiful lady. You're the Dragonborn, right? I'm Onion, and of course, I am also a healer. For you! You need a deal! How about... you take me with you, and I'll guarantee your safety. Quite good, right? And I don't think my appearance will embarrass you. You mean you'll agree? Cheers! If you need me, just come to me. Or shall we set out now? Lead the way.
I've come to tell you that I'm not afraid of you anymore.
Don't make me laugh, baby Battleborn. You'll be afraid of me till the day I kill you.
You're wrong. You can't hurt me anymore.
You think you can take me? I'll see you.